another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make upma, but in a different style. Today I would be making Shizwan upma. This is really a very simple and very tasty recipe and very impressive too. So just go through the video, try it at home, and I'm sure everyone will like it. To make Shizwan upma, in a heated saucepan, add 7 to 8 tablespoons of oil to it. To the heated oil, add 2 chilies, finely chopped. To this, add onions around a cup. To this, add colored peppers and saute for a minute or so. To this, add finely chopped cabbage and again saute for around 1 minute. Add around a teaspoon of garlic paste and around a teaspoon of grated ginger and stir it. Just cook for a minute or so. Add around 250 grams of semolina to it and mix it and roast it for 1 to 2 minutes. Add roughly around a tablespoon of soy sauce, around 1.5 to 2 tablespoon of vinegar, around a tablespoon of Shizwan stir fry sauce, and around a tablespoon of Shizwan chutney, and stir this well. After mixing, add around 2.5 times of water of semolina and cover and cook it. I'll mix this well. Add salt to taste and mix it well. And now I'll cover and I'll cook it. Now the Shizwan upma is ready. Garnish with spring onion and serve it. If you have liked this video, click on like and share and subscribe for more delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.